Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Atlas Fallen Reign of Sand. Okay, let's do this.
An anvil. We can rest and grow stronger there. Choose to live here, beside such a large crater. The fools have indoctrinated themselves into thinking it some holy place. Their god cares little for them. Essence is Thelos' only concern. Again, a rift. I wonder what secrets this one holds. This is where we must part.
Okay, there is one here. There's another one here.
The statue reveals its true face. It is Thelos and I. How we were. We were equals then. Sadly, that god never believed us to be equals.
Thank you.
Let us look to the statue.
You have been gone a long time, Niall. One god alone is not enough to maintain equilibrium here.
I have been in the human realm, experimenting with essence. I have created a new creature, part human, part essence, a shape-shifting force of nature.
You birthed a monster? Have you lost your senses? How will such a thing help mankind?
He is a king. One who will use his essence powers to unify all of Atlas.
Such faith in humankind is dangerous. This thing you have created will defy you. It will demand all power, and soon there will be war on Atlas. See how long this peace lasts before chaos reigns everywhere.
Such talk surely stirs your memory, Niall. Dread grows inside me. That creature was born from the essence I gave to humankind. Is it not possible Thelos helped you undo your actions? Destroy that Is it not possible Thelos helped you undo your actions? Destroy that beast. No. They were reveling in my anguish. And if it became immortal, where is it now? We will find out soon enough, if I dare pursue the truth. Centuries without change. It cannot be. I believe the creature is of my making. It has been here for so long. I'm not sure if you'll encounter the creature it used to be.
एकदम यहाँ पे दिखाता हूँ पता नहीं चलिए दिखा रहे अभी
My Wraith abilities. Thank you. Changing tactics, I see. More paths for me to dismantle. Pleased you have returned. The truth remains clouded in mystery. Now we must... The truth remains clouded in mystery. Now we must continue with our quest. We need more gauntlet pieces and shards to crush this.
Kahan milega ise gauntlet pieces? Ye mujhe to koi mark nahi dikh raha yaar. एक इधर है टिथ रोड, टिथ रोड सीक्रेट्स इधर करना पड़ेगा। कितने वेव्स है भाई? सेकंड, थर्ड, फोर्थ? अच्छा फोर्थ, चलो
प्रिपेयर टू फाइट।
चार वेव है तो कोशिश कर सकते हैं। तो ये वाले एनविल पे जाता हूँ, यहाँ से यहाँ पे फास्ट ट्रैवल कर जाता हूँ। ठीक है,
sense the watchtower's guardian nearby. Prepare yourself.
तो और अपग्रेड होगा नहीं। वॉल सॉकेट तो अनलॉक किया हुआ है, अपग्रेड करने के लिए किसकी जगह। ठीक है फिलहाल के लिए रख लेता हूँ। ये सही है यार, मेरे को अभी तक समझ नहीं आ रहा है आ रहा है तो नहीं लग रहा मेरे को। कुछ तो करना पड़ेगा ना भाई।
You are not powerful enough. Find more shards first.
अबे
ये तो चीटिंग हो गया ना भाई। पहुंच भी गया था ऊपर।
I sense the watchtower's guardian nearby. Prepare yourself.
Upar hi hai bhai wo Unstar ka guardian jo bol raha hai na ye. नीचे तो मुझे नहीं लगता नहीं थे। और इधर जंप करके जाने का कोई रास्ता भी नहीं निकला। यहाँ पे एक चेस्ट है। Try from that side. Try to jump again. Let's see this time.
Watchtower's wraith is close. Stay alert.
Tere wraith ka saki naka. Isi se baat karna na.
I have done everything you asked. Here are the volatile essence barrels. I found your spy. She gave me these documents about Lethesda's garrison. Finally, I found a place for your camp.
Good. This will help us. And may this here help you. The time to strike is near.
Okay, so we got the last resort. And you have below 50% health, your active stones have a significantly shorter cooldown. फिलहाल के लिए तो ये यूज़ नहीं कर रहा हूँ, तो यही ले लेता हूँ। ओके सो नेक्स्ट देयर इज अ ब्रीच हियर, लेट्स डू दिस ब्रीच, विल गो फॉर दिस हेवनली श्राइन, देन विल गो फॉर दिस फॉरगॉटन रियल्म। सिटी ऑफ सन कर सकते हैं उसके बाद पता नहीं, देखते हैं। पहले तो मैं यही करता हूँ, यहाँ पे ब्रिज बना हुआ है। कितने वेव है भाई, चलो।
I was born for challenges such as these.
Thank you. challenge, but we are the victors.
Shattered ground wish after shattering leave behind a damaging area of effect. Tire 3, reckless wraith. It's a reckless. जगह पे और कोई नहीं बैठ सकता क्या? शायद मेरे को मिला नहीं है. ओके सो लेट्स लेट्स गो फॉर दिस फॉरगॉटन रियल्म हियर. Ceiling totem is also not finished. Ceiling totem is right here somewhere. High amount of your Idle's energy over the next 6 seconds. ठीक है, जो है अभी वो ठीक है. मैं अभी चेंज नहीं करना चाहता. But maybe later on. ऊपर कुछ लूट तो नहीं दिख रहा मुझे. Okay, so let's go. More of these ceiling totems nearby. Always a couple of reasons. इसका मतलब वहां पे चढ़ने के लिए दिया हुआ है। देखा सही बोल के दिया, नहीं होता तो नहीं देता यहाँ। सीलिंग टोटम देख रहा है मेरे को, यहाँ से वो जल रहा है। इतने सारे ब्रिज होते हैं यार। अच्छा ये छोटा मोटा ब्रिज।
Prepare to fight.
Thank you.
victory. I look forward to the next.
अरे इसके लिए कुछ मिला भी नहीं कितना बड़ा चूतिया साला
It is time to put this essence we have been accumulating to use.
We could really use some help.
अच्छा यही कैंप है क्या हंटर्स कैंप जहाँ मैं मारा था अच्छा पहले एनविल निकाल लेता हूँ यहाँ से एनविल यहाँ से नीचे
I can feel them, wound tight as wire on a spool. These are formidable people.
अच्छा, इन लोगों के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं. Head Huntress, Hunter Scout, Hunter Vendor. अच्छा, अरे इन लोगों से बात करने से पहले इधर भी एक चक्कर सबसे बात कर लेता हूँ.
What is it?
Are you hunters?
Yeah. We're not hunting right now. Talk to our leader if you want to know more.
Leader. Hunter's Scout, Head Hunter's.
You're the gauntlet bearer. Please. I have no right to ask, but I need your help. We were on a hunt, but then the haze descended and the wraiths. The watchtowers flared up. It was terrible. I managed to make it back, but I left my daughter, she died. I left valuable belongings behind, something she gave me. If the watchtower was gone, I could return and get my belongings.
Where did you leave your belongings?
Everything happened so fast, but I think it was behind some ruins, close to the watchtower.
If I find what you left behind, I will return.
Blast! I look away for a single moment and the damn pig burns. Oh well, it's still food. Sort of.
You there! You look like you might be interested in essence minerals.
I am.
This is the last stock I have. They are rare.
I presume you are this gauntlet bearer I've been hearing about.
I am.
So it's true what they say. There's another hunter of wraiths in our territory.
You hunt wraiths?
Yes, but just the small ones. They leave essence materials behind. Useful and precious stuff. And lucrative. Before you go, I've heard you were pretty good with wraiths. We've been driven out of our former camp and lost track of our youngest hunter, young one. I fear for his life. The wraiths were too much for us, but he might have been able to get away.
I'll see what I can do. Where should I look?
Our old camp lies south. Just follow the trail. You may want to look for traces.
पहले ये करता हूँ, फिर ये हंटर और हंटेड.
An anvil. We can rest and grow stronger there.
It's come to this then. Me, alone, heaving myself up this hill, trying to find a bloody herb. But Mary needs it. Without it, well, she's as good as gone. And the
kids still need her. I still need her. So far, so good. I'm sore. Getting old. Getting closer and closer to the Watchtower. But I'll get that sodden plant. If it's the last thing I do.
Tail. Is that the one guarding this tower? यार मैंने बहुत जगह से कोशिश किया ये तो होने जा रहा
It was all going so well. The bridge is gone. Collapsed in a storm, maybe. I can see the rest of it down there, in a ravine. No way across I can see. Blast! Her time's running out. And here I am, stood in front of a pile of wood, wondering what the hell to do now. I'm gonna have to push on. Chance it. No going back now.
The strength of the gauntlet is limited, but the more pieces of it you find, the stronger it grows.
You ऊपर से उधर से होके शायद जा सकते हैं, इसीलिए शायद जाने नहीं दे रहा मेरे को।
Another anvil is close. Do you feel it?
Prison charges. शायद एक घंटा हो गया, मैं एक बार देख लेता हूँ, ठीक है? हाँ, एक घंटा हो गया। So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with more exciting.
What lies beyond the mountain? I feel nothing.
The winged wraith brings the essence from the blessing.
So see you guys soon. Have a good day. Take care.
Rithesta is our goal, the capital of the enemy. But I sense concerns in you.
I have been thinking. Will killing the queen really solve anything?
She is the avatar of Thelos. How could it not?
I only hope it does not make her a martyr to Thelos' cause.
Rithesta is our goal. The capital.
I have been.
She is.
I only hope.
चलो भाई, मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो में। यहीं से स्टार्ट करेंगे। Bye guys.